spectacle, who is put on stage as a star, is the opposite of an individual. He is as clearly the enemy of his own individuality as of the individuality of others. Entering the spectacle as a model to be identified with, he renounces all autonomous qualities in order to identify himself with the general law of obedience.
The agent of the spectacle placed on stage as a star is the opposite of the individual, the enemy of the individual in himself as well as in others. Passing into the spectacle as a model for identification, the agent renounces all autonomous qualities in order to identify himself with the general law of obedience to the...
But for this information to be of any value to you...
Can you turn up my mic? Thank you. All right.
When these stars go to die, the stage, we've been falling so long, you believe that you're in flight, birdcage. Well, none of it is true, none of it is true. The hero, the villains, the terror, the isms, the news. Plastic men, androids, robots, machines, yes men. Androids, robots, machines, praying. Androids, robots, machines, yes, man. Androids, robots, machines, praying.
I didn't like that one. We could do it one more time, Brownie. And then we'll send it. Just bring it down. Okay.
Where do stars go to die? The stage, we've been falling so long, you believe that you're in flight, birdcage. Well, none of it is true, none of it is true. The hero, the villains, the terror, the isms, the news. Plastic man, androids, robots, machines, yes, man. Androids, robots, machines, yes, man. Androids, robots, machines, praying. So long. Oh, we've been falling so long. We believe we are in flight. We believe we are in flight.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world for the rule of law. Not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful,
I think we should send it.
We have a real chance at this new world order, an order in which a credible United Nations can use its peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise
sure,
and
sure.
vision
but let's send
of the
it.
UN's founders.
Sure, send it.
Are you sure you want to do this? Life is a product of circumstances. Turn yourself in. Your brand has been sold down the river. Have I done something personally to upset you? I'd like to be part of the solution. Thanks for taking the time to let us know how you feel. Upset you, and I want you to know that getting to the bottom of this is just as important to me as it is to you. Turn yourself in. Your brand has been sold down the river.
Carried to the branding to be stamped onto the top of the calf's thick hide. One cowhand quickly notches the ear, and one dehorns the calves. Another vaccinates as a protection against disease.
Civil Defense Information. This is basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense, Office of Civil Defense, Washington.
find out the law before using any kind of fire.
Most of these man-caused fires are due to plain carelessness.
But the ultimate aim is peace, always. And the great destiny of light, strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress.
Details are not available. They will be in a few minutes. The White House is now giving out a statement.
What it does is not only continue authorities that currently exist and are not controversial. For example, the capacity of the FBI or other law enforcement agencies to use what's called a roving wiretap. So know that there's an individual.
What is going on?
Where there's probable cause that an individual might be.
Neither of us can understand why we even came into this thing. Let's go.
Authorities will be continued.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Is that my phone?
Yeah, this movie sucks. This is so boring. Let's go to dinner, Connie.
Civil defense information. This is basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense, Office of Civil Defense,
peace.
Washington.
Most of the things you use and the great destiny of you light, wear. Strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress.
I'm ready to go, are you? Let's leave.
Let's go.
I can barely keep my eyes.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, this movie sucks.
Come on.
Let's go to dinner early.
Learn how to protect your home. Call Civil Defense today.
Alert today, alive tomorrow.
To assist in the protection of important business records and in the continuity of business management, the Office of Civil Defense provides specific guidance for business and industry.
Most of the things you use, and most of the things you wear. But the ultimate aim is peace, always. And the great destiny of light, strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress.
Oh, my God. I can barely keep my mask on. Oh, my God.
Civil defense information. This is basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense, Office of Civil Defense, Washington.
But the ultimate aim is peace, always. And the great destiny of light, strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress.
Why bring all this up?
Alert today, alive tomorrow.
Details are not available. They will be in a few minutes. The White House is now giving out a statement.
Our normal program to cooperate in security and civil defense measures as requested by the United States government.
By neglect of our duties as citizens.
Alert today, alive tomorrow.
Divided America is a weak America.
But the ultimate aim is peace, always. And the great destiny of light, strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress.
To know the danger and what to do about it, consult your local civil defense director.
In your home is burning, and there are no other fires close to your home that might endanger you.
But the ultimate aim is peace, always. And the great destiny of light, strong, rust-proof Reynolds aluminum lies in peaceful progress.
Cooperate in security and civil defense measures as requested by the United States government.
Civil defense information. This is basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense, Office of Civil Defense, Washington.
Guard your American heritage of freedom.
it needs you.
How many do you need? So it's true what they say.
Guard your American heritage
Park.
Of freedom. It needs you.
It does inspire. But in the cool world.
Guard your American heritage of freedom. It
art
needs you.
Can be the greatest pacifier.
Guard your American.
So come and get your chill pills.
It needs you.
Get a profit out of your pain.
Guard your American
to bring
heritage
better
of freedom.
Control. Better control.
I said, come and get your chill pills.
Your
relax.
To create better control.
Everything's cool. Keep your cool.
To create better control.
High fever, stiff muscles, and confusion. Don't address emotions.
To create better control.
Come and get your chill pill.
Better control.
Bring your heroes into holidays.
It needs you.
I got so much hair for you. Keep your cool. Put it on stage in a book. In a movie, but don't take it to the streets. Not in the cool world. It's all entertainment, y'all. Bring
guard
your money.
Your American heritage of freedom.
Protect your brands.
It needs you.
It's the society of the spectacle.
Guard your American heritage of freedom.
Stand right. You understand this, right?
Guard your American heritage of freedom. It needs you. Guard your American heritage of freedom. It needs you. American heritage of freedom. It needs you.
Relax, y'all. Keep your cool.
Guard your American heritage of freedom.
Better control.
It needs you.
To create better control.
Guard your American
to create
heritage
better
of freedom.
Control.
It needs you.
To create better control. Better control.
Guard your American
to create better control.
Stiff muscles and confusion. Don't address emotions.
To create better control.
Guard your American heritage of freedom. It needs you.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation and keep very cool. Why, you're all on fire.
Brother May.
try to moderate your indignation. You're cool, we're all on fire.
Your indignation and keep that cool. You're all on fire.
Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances. Your life is a product. A product of circumstances. Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances.
Try to moderate your indignation. Keep your cool.
Your life is a product. A product of circumstances.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation and keep that cool.
Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation and keep that cool.
Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances.
Try to moderate your indignation and keep that cool.
Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation and keep that cool. You're all on fire.
Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances. Of circumstances. Your life is a product. A product of circumstances.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation.
Your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation and
your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances.
Keep your cool.
My friend, try to moderate your indignation and
your life is a product.
Brother Man.
A product of circumstances. Is a product. A product of circumstances. There will be no wildfires beyond this point.
It's true. Art does indeed possess the power to inspire. Only in the cool world, art has become the greatest pacifier. My friends, fellow citizens, black, white, red, yellow, brown, eggshell, bird sienna, you all need to step back and relax. Have a seat and pop a chill pill. Chill pills will turn your protests into profits. Chill pills will make a gain from your pain. Chill pills will inspire you to keep your heroes as holidays and parade around their street names. There's no need to struggle anymore. Chill pills are what you're waiting for. Chill pills are the ultimate stay-at-home vacation. And you could use enough of them to have a vacation.
barcode scanner.
Officials have begun a major investigation into whether someone or many people benefited financially from the evil done to the country last Tuesday. Not long before the attacks occurred, there were some financial transactions in the stock market that may indicate knowledge of the attack before it began.
Keep up with the Joneses. To act or make purchases for status or image rather than out of need, especially for the purpose of competing with friends or neighbors.
Sometimes we go along with a group because what they say convinces us they are right. This is called informational conformity. But sometimes we conform because we are apprehensive that the group will disapprove if we are deviant. This is called normative conformity.
Soundtrack of everyday life. Today, the man who made this possible by inventing the barcode has died.
Thank you.
everything will go.
Everything must go.
Where everything, everything will go. Where everything, everything will go.
Trials. After 30 minutes, if you are still not satisfied, you can cancel your subscription at any time. Thank you. We appreciate your business.